Today's dark territory, Clemson Letterman, is Rodney Blunt, who lettered for Clemson from 1989 until 1993. Blunt was a big back with good speed, leading Clemson in rushing in 1992 with 817 yards. Blunt played under two different head coaches while at Clemson, signing with Danny Ford in 1989 and finishing his career with Ken Hatfield.